Hello and welcome to Civilization 6. I heard the Civilization 7 is coming out, so I thought I'd finally play Civ 6 and bought it, never really played it. I'll play the Gathering Storm, why not? I kind of wanted to try either Genghis Khan or maybe the Turkish dude. Persian dude. Good luck. What is the Paladin? This is Turkish dude. Okay. Lawyer. Oh, this is Canadian, right? We can play as the Canadian guy. I suck here. Right, let's play as Canada, take over the world as Canada. The Last Best West allows farms to be built on tundra terrain. After civil engineering is unlocked, farms can be built on tundra hills and snow tundras, snow hills and tundra hills. All mines provide plus here, whatever that is. Lumber mills provide plus two. I guess extraction. Camps provide plus food. Farms provide food, strategic resources 300%. Reduce the purchase cost of tiles. Four phases of peace. Cannot declare war on city-states or surprise wars. Surprise wars cannot be declared in Canada. For every 100 tourism per turn, one diplomatic favor per turn. Receive 100% diplomatic favor from successfully completing an emergency first court competition. Don't know what that means, but okay. Ice hockey rink allows the builder ability to construct the ice hockey rink unique to Canada. Plus one amenity, plus one culture, ages in tundra, tundra health, blah 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 blah. Mounties, national parks, 5 combat strength. Cool. Like that. I'll. I think France might be too easy for me. We'll go with King. Game spade is this is quick. I don't want it to take forever. Let's play with art, I think. True start location, Earth. Oh, makes sense. Apocalyptic mode, add a new natural disaster. It. I don't think so. Barbarian clans, I think I'll keep that because I want peaceful interactions. Dramatic ages. Not really. I want to keep it realistic. Control, improve, expand upon your luxury resources. Sure. Secret societies. Okay, spending governor title. Just seem more real worldish, right? Tech and civil chapel mode, chapels. No. Zombie defense mode? No. Okay. I'll keep the secret survival. The disaster intensity. 0 less frequent and intense. Frequent and intense. Yeah. I think 2s or 1 maybe. I don't want this to be destroying your browser too much. One is advanced setup. Well, everything else can be random, I guess. Victory conditions, cultural victory. Diplomatic victory. Domination victory. I think because we're playing as Canada, we'll choose diplomacy, science, and score. And culture, yes. Domination religious for Canada. That's... Right. Right, here we go.
Oh, Canada.
From the first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright
Indian
steps,
Empire.
You have okay. come far. Now begins your greatest quest. From this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. You chose the sunny ways, Wilfrid Laurier, and made cheerfulness and courtesy the character of the Canadian people. Where others look to divide and sow mistrust, you inspire cooperation and understanding. Show the world that a unified people can forever stand the test of time.
Cool. Let's begin. Gathering storm. Okay. The World Congress is where you make your voice heard. It's like the UN, eh? I guess we need this for our diplomatic victory. Resolutions and discussions. Banning the jury search for getting extra mentors. Discussions of potential school implications. Emergency. Diplomatic favors the new form of currency. Okay. Achieve diplomatic victory. Be the first to accumulate the target number of diplomatic points. Okay. Right. When other players wrong you by denouncement, declaration of war. Okay. Environment is more alive. Natural disasters. Volcanoes are high risk, but high reward. Geothermal fissures. Okay. Strategic resources, fuel and material, fuel is for power, makes sense. Okay.
Greetings, my liege. As your personal advisor, I am qualified to assist you in all matters related to ruling our civilization. I am at your service.
Well, I'm going to be a complete noob here and say I'm going to leave civilization. Right. This is a settler, a warrior, okay. Advisor says fresh water. What is this? Well, this looks like tornado. Probably not, but you know. Let's own our the warrior dude. Let's move them here. and just find city. Yeah. Oh, it's Ottawa. Okay. Let's show the research. Pretty straightforward in the beginning, I guess. Spellman has boundary makes sense. Need to have harvest food to live. This is default. What is this? Because with the CO2 level, not much. Right now, the environment is cool. Okay. Choose production. Builder. What are the other ones? I guess nothing. Okay. Let's build a monument. Warrior. Just scout the area with the warrior, you know.
Just as our citizens have faith in your leadership, so they are beginning to have faith in a higher power. I think it is wise to cultivate this new way of thinking. Perhaps there is some benefit to be gained.
Looks interesting. What is that? J. Mm-hmm. Here. Back. Mm-hmm. Well, if it is a true representation of the world, what sweats would be coming down from down south. I think it's not a sweat right now, probably. More fishing, okay.
I am fond of pigs. Dogs look up to us. Cats look down on us. Pigs treat us as equals.
You are a pig. Let's do something else. We'll do sailing and then mining. Faction, I'll get a builder. Sorry, from the warrior. I think I'll just camp in my capital, you know, just protect it. I kind of have exploring.
Enacting new policies in our government can be of great benefit. Our people.
At his best, man is the noblest of all animals. Separated from law and justice, he is the worst.
Military politics that will bring us from Raycon. Combat strength. I guess we'll Raycon. We're not really fighting today. That's one faction.
Our city continues to prosper. Already our people thrive and our population grows.
Plans. This is about 30. Do you want hourly? It's growing in there, so I guess. I don't think it is right now. Just save our gold. Yeah. Until. Wait. We'll just go to the capital and stay there, fortify. We've got a builder. Oh. Build a farm. I'll just let the warrior fortify here. Farm is done. Let's move here. Build another farm. We don't have sailing yet.
As our civic knowledge grows, so do our methods of governance. Furthering this endeavor will allow us to appoint a governor to strengthen our power in our cities.
And governance will greatly improve the loyalty.
The number of faithful has grown, and it is time for us. Our explorers have spotted another friendly tribal village.
Without craftsmanship, inspiration is a mere reed.
Okay. Civic thingy. I was a foreign trade. Antian.
Our civilization has accomplished something.
I was a builder, did the turn, I guess. What is this, Raj? Look.
Isn't just our lands that can be improved, but our waters as well. I suggest we search for opportunities to exploit the resources.
Vessels large may venture more, but little boats should keep near shore.
May I make a suggestion? Reconnaissance units like scouts are unique in that they can gain experience by exploring and discovering parts of the world. Your Grace, I worry about the happiness of our citizens. I would advise that we investigate a means. We now have the opportunity to appoint a governor to our civilization. This governor will be a powerful and productive asset when assigned to one of our cities. I suggest we choose a candidate as soon as possible. We have discovered a city-state. Establishing diplomatic relations with them, there are several different types of city-states, and each may provide different benefits in return for our friendship. Our government, over time, will allow us to earn envoy. Our city-state neighbors have made a request of us. If we can impress them. This river has floodplains, which means it has flooded before, and might burst its banks again. A flood along this river could happen at any point in the future. This presents us with risks, but potentially benefits too. we have the opportunity to develop a formal trade route between two cities. A trader unit is required to establish such a route.
Every nation lives by exchanging. Who deserves more credit than the wife of a coal miner?
Atime Yahob Wakchani Lahau. Kskin Kax Bateil. Chupulahau le Maya Obo. Julesaho Ob.
Civilizations have uncovered new technologies and civics, and soon the world itself will reach the dawn of a new era. Our actions in this era may lead us into a golden age for our civilization, or perhaps darker days lie ahead. In addition to bringing riches to our civilization, this trade route will gradually develop roads between our cities. Roads allow our units to no longer be impaired by the difficult terrain through which they pass. Once again, we have the opportunity to enhance. Our governor is now on their way to their assigned city.
It was luxuries like air conditioning that brought down the Roman Empire.
Chuns bei jumpe ma'alo ob halachil, ki ima kietela me yajo ob.
The time has come to choose which of our accomplishments to commemorate in our history marches forward. We have recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning. Creating districts in our cities can be much more powerful.
I'm also interested in creating.
We have fallen into a dark age. Though our cities will face loyalty challenges, with enough effort, we should. We are now ready to choose where to build our government buildings. We may only zone one of these in our empire, so choose carefully.
A strong economy begins.
We are losing loyalty in one of our cities. If this continues, we are in danger of...
Don't reinvent the wheel. Just realign it.
Our people know this new resource may be essential for building certain military units, and they have begun to stockpile it for future use. We should manage our use of this resource to make the most of it.
Westfield, Garment Plaza in Ottawa.
May I suggest that we construct a government building to memorial-
I shot an arrow into the air.
opportunity has arrived for a change into a...
Politics is the art of the possible.
Writing history.
I thought clay must feel happy in the good potter's hand. Thank you.
My liege, we have an envoy at our disposal. We can use the envoy to gain... Our treasury is filled with gold, and I think it could be wise to make an investment.
The man who has grit enough to bring about you People who cannot find time for recreation.
A little farting bike.
We have trained our first ranged unit.
I don't underrate the value of
the target.
If delicate arch has any significance, it lies, I will venture, in the...